Hey, what's going on, guys? Alright, so it is time for another giveaway. Now, before I start showing the items that we are going to give away, the first thing that I want to talk about is how we're going to give them away. I want you guys to send me a message. Let me know what you think we should do and how we should give these items away. Number one, I do not want any hoops, okay? When I give an item away, I want to give it away. I don't want people to have to do challenges. I don't want people have to subscribe to my channel or sign up for my Facebook or any of that nonsense. That's not how I do things. I want people to subscribe to my channel if they want to subscribe to my channel, not in order to get free items. And I also want that to be the same with my Facebook. I want people to be there because they want to be there, not because they want things for free. So everybody has an opportunity with this stuff, regardless if they subscribe to me or are a part of my Facebook group, everybody. So like I said, I want you guys to send me a message and tell me exactly how you think I should give these items away. Now, if I choose your idea, I'm going to give that person this right here. You saw this in another one of my videos, making a bow drill fire using this as a handhold. If you have not seen that video and would like to see this little fire steel handhold in action, just click the link listed above. But like I said, if I use your idea on how to give these items away that I'm going to show, I am going to send you this as a thank you for participating. So, all right, so let's talk about the items that we are going to give away today. First and foremost, I would like to thank Aaron Hughes and Bill McGann because they are the ones that donated these items. So a big, huge thank you to both Bill and Aaron. You guys are amazing, and I greatly, greatly appreciate that. So let's take a look at what we got. First thing we got is this fire kit right here from Aaron. And is what Aaron has sent is a nice tin full of some tinder. Look at this little steel right here. This thing's pretty cool. Got a nice little steel, several good pieces of flint inside here. It's got a small ferro rod in there, as well as some jute twine. And in the bottom, he's got some punk wood, some charred punk wood, and some char cloth. So that is the first item. And that is really cool because, you know, most of you guys know that I love my fire steel kits. So having a nice flint and steel kit like this is really cool. And this thing is compact, small, throws, you know, pretty damn good sparks depending on the piece of flint that you use. So yeah, that is going to be the first item. Again, Aaron, thank you very much. Greatly appreciate that, man. Okay, and the other items that were donated from Bill. And Bill has sent also a little fire kit. And, you know, in this fire kit, we've also got a nice piece of flint, some jute. We've got a magnification card right here. It's got a striker for a ferro rod, little piece of fat wood stuck in here. And this bag right here is actually a magnifying lens. So that's pretty cool, you know. But to go along with this little kit, Bill sent another item. And it's what he sent was this little knife right here. And this is kind of a unique little knife. I did not do the sheath. The sheath came with the knife. This is actually kind of a cool little knife. I mean, it's forged. I think this is from Red Barn Forge. I could be wrong, so don't quote me on that. But it doubles also as a striker. Now, if you use this as a striker, use common sense. When you're striking, you can hit the blade, so I would suggest doing it in a safe manner. Spine away, strike, I'm sure up here at the top of the handle. It looks like somebody has struck along the spine a little bit. I'm not going to strike on this knife though. I mean, I want whoever wins this to do that for themselves. So anyway, a huge thank you to both Aaron and Bill. You guys are super cool, and I greatly, greatly appreciate you guys donating these items to whoever wins this. But like I said, send me your comments, guys, of ideas of how you would like to see these items given away, okay? Given away. No hoops, no bells, no whistles. If I choose your idea, I will send you the custom ferrule rod handhold antler that I made. So, I look forward to seeing you guys' comments. So what we're gonna do is I'm going to leave this video up for about a week or so, waiting for your comments to get, everybody's feedback on it. And then after I choose the idea, I will make another video and announce whose idea I chose and how we're going to give it away. And then we will go from there on the actual contest, or excuse me, not contest, but giveaway. So, if you guys have enjoyed it, as always, have a good one.